Thank you. I am a recent breast cancer survivor. Yay me for the survivor part of that, right? I'm gonna tell you what, having breast cancer is tough. Because things get weird, like, right away. You know, especially when you go to your church and you want the elders to lay hands on you and pray. That gets weird. Because they're all, I'm like, are we doing this? Are we doing this? And they're like, oh, I don't know. Lucky for me, my husband happens to be an elder. So I was like, cancer is like a schoolyard bully. That's what cancer's like. Yeah. Because you're just doing life. You're in the line of life, following the rules. And along comes cancer and pushes you out of line. And you know what you're doing when you're down there out of line, you're on the floor? You're going to cry. You're going to cry because cancer's up there going, I'm going to kill you. Yeah, and you're down there going, no, cancer, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Pick one of those other kids. I didn't do anything to you. Yeah, that's what cancer's like. And you know what you gotta do when you're down there? You gotta fight, right? You gotta get up and fight. You can't fight cancer from the ground. You gotta find some Mike Tyson in you. You do. You gotta find some Mike Tyson. Would Mike Tyson be on the ground going, hey, cancer, I can't get up. But as soon as I get up, we'll bite you in the ear, cancer. And then, cancer, I'm gonna eat your children. Yeah, that's what Mike Tyson would get up and he would answer cancer, right? He'd give him a right and then a left. That's what I had to do. I had to get up and answer some cancer and I had to fight. So I had a meeting with a team of oncologists. They give you a team now. Sat down across the desk from the doctor. The first words out of the doctor's mouth are, well, Tracy, we here at the Bippity Boppity Boo Oncology Center, I have a goal to give you 30 more years. I said, that's it? 30 years? That's all you got in your little bag of tricks there? My kids will still be in the house. They're millennials. And then the doctor went all over all of the side effects of radiation, and she said, well, Tracy, after radiation, the treated area may become higher and tighter. I was like, fingers